And intercepted. They move it quickly into the middle and they find Hargrave.
Yeah, well, Sturzel who had it in defence. And
run its target. Now they squirt it out. Good pick up there and great hands from Sturzel to Hargrave. It has a bounce to the middle of Flinders University Stadium and then gets a kick. Nice one to advantage to his forward in Sinclair. It's up to Shepherdson. Got Corcoran demanding it in ball, but it's a bit too much on the kick. And Phoenix Hargrave intercepts.
He's able to run onto a lead. He's clearly a superior player, but nonetheless, Phoenix Hargrave on his way in, and he has slotted it. Never in doubt. He's the leading possession getter on the ground as well.
I'd say South probably had the less impactful of the two, with some of their better players still remaining in this squad this afternoon. Although they are missing Benny Barrett as Hargrave gets another clearance at the end of the game, even if Glenelg do come hard from here. Goss playing on. Bit of fancy footwork, gets around his opponent, up towards the wing. Nice fly and bringing the grab down. Good work over there by guess who? Phoenix Hargrave, and he didn't do the double-digit clearances for the old triple-double, but still in a very, very, very good game. And this for his second goal of the afternoon has absolutely put it to bed. He's done that with ease. Phoenix Hargrave gets another one on the board. Squirt out to Shortridge. Another inside 50 here, and that one's excellent to a person you do not want to leave. Uncontested inside 50, Phoenix Hargrave in basically the same position.
Yeah, tend to agree with that. Bit rough, but we'll continue on. Kick came down and was smothered off the boot of Bevan, but they're going to drive it inside 50 here. The Panthers good.